seems a certain voodoo priest who has the power to bring him back to life.
Take that, motherfucker!